spend some time in worshiping the Lord, and we have a team here, and we are going to spend some time in worshiping the Lord and glorify His name. It's not about, you know, what is our situation is, not about how perfect we are, how beautiful we are singing. It's not anything about that, but if we are able to worship God with the bottom of our heart, if we can pour out our heart before Him and meditate on the lyrics and glorify His name, that's what Lord is looking for. Hallelujah. And in this time, as we spend this time together to worship God, I believe that God is going to bless us, and God is going to enable us. And wherever you are watching, I pray that let this time of worship be a great blessing to you. Hallelujah. And let us start this short time of worship with a word of prayer. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this time, O God. We thank you for all of your goodness in our life, O God. Hallelujah. Lord, throughout the year 2020, we had gone through a lot of problems and difficulties. But Lord, you have enabled us to come out of all the situation, and you have sustained us, and you are faithful to us, O God. Hallelujah. And thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for the name that we have, the powerful name in which there is healing, there is deliverance, there is breakthrough, O God. Hallelujah. And we thank you for that powerful name. And Lord, in this time, Lord, we just want to worship, and we just want to lift the name of Jesus in this place, O God. Hallelujah. And Lord, as we worship together, O Lord, hallelujah, let it be a breakthrough for many of us, O God. And let it be a blessing to all of us who are worshiping together, O God. And Lord, we know that you reign in the praises of your people, O God. Hallelujah. So we invite you, Holy Spirit, we ask you to guide us and help us and strengthen us, O God. Hallelujah. And Lord, we thank you, Lord, for listening our prayers. We submit the rest of the time into your mighty hand. Thank you for listening our prayers. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. Before we start worship through singing, I just want to read a psalm. That is Psalm 150. It says, praise the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary. Praise Him in His mighty heaven. Praise Him for His mighty works. Praise His unequaled greatness. Praise Him with the blast of ram's horn. Praise Him with the lyre and harp. Praise Him with the tambourine and dancing. Praise Him with the strings and flutes. Praise Him with the clash of cymbals. Praise Him with loud clanging of cymbals. Let everything that breath sing praise to the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So this particular passage encourages all of us. Everything that has breath, if you are breathing now, we need to praise God. Hallelujah. So let us sing some songs and praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We are going to sing a Malayalam song. Vaazhthunnu Njan Athinale. Yeshu Nada, He is Devan.
Thank you. At the feet. heavenly seizure on the throne, who is worthy to receive all the praises and glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, hallelujah, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. We glorify your name. You alone are worthy, O God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Let us give the praises to our God. Hallelujah, this time. Hallelujah, whatever praises we have for our Lord, hallelujah. The Lamb who is seated on the throne, hallelujah, let us worship Him. Hallelujah, thank you Lord, thank you Lord, thank you Lord Jesus. We worship you Lord, hallelujah, you alone are worthy, you God, hallelujah. Your name is higher than every other name, hallelujah, hallelujah. Except from you, O God, hallelujah. You are our everything, O God. So in this time, Lord, together, Lord, we give you all glory, honor, and praises unto you. Thank you, Lord, for listening our prayers. In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. May God bless you. Thank you for watching. God bless all of you.